back it up. Don't drive it under the truck. There you go. Now get it back out. You ran over Daddy's car.